Saturday will be the 11th time Texas A&M and Alabama will meet. Alabama winning each of the last five meetings and 8 of the 10 overall with the Texas Aggies. The Crimson Tide have won their last five games in the series by an average of over 22 points per game. But this is a new era in Aggieland as Jimbo Fisher has put his stamp on the Texas A&M program. And after looking at tape of his former offensive coordinator, the change is evident to the 6-time national championship winning coach in Nick Saban.
Everybody that takes over a program is really working hard to establish the principles and values of the organization, the standard that you want people to work to in terms of effort, toughness, intangibles, discipline, things like that. Jimbo obviously has done a really good job of that. They're a completely different kind of team than they've been in the past, but still have a lot of elements of spread, and they're a very effective passing team.
The Aggies will take on are the nation's 5th best total offense, and they'll go against the nation's 23rd ranked total defense there in the Alabama Crimson Tide.